Here in this code sample, we create an action bar by creating an options menu with items marked with show as action. When running this code sample, we shall get an action bar, but as you can see, we don't see all items inside the action bar, only 4 of them. If we check the source code of the XML document that defines those items, then we can see that we have in total 13 items, yet only 4 are displayed. On top right, we can find this icon. Pressing it, we shall get the rest of the action items.